soldiers, Luke. And the soldiers likewise demanded of him, saying, And what shall we do? And the men that held Jesus mocked him, and smote him. And when they had blindfolded him, they struck him on the face, and asked him, saying, Prophesy, who is it that smote thee? And many other things blasphemously spake they against him. And the soldiers also mocked him, coming to him, and offering him vinegar. And saying, If thou be the king of the Jews, save thyself. Now when the centurion saw what was done, he glorified God, saying, Certainly this was a righteous man.